something, everybody. This lady said she could tell by its feet. Yeah, holy, holy mackerel, with a sunken on the hill. Said they seen him hanging around Snook Haven one night. And he was in here and he was sipping rum. Now I don't know whether that's true or not, because I don't think they serve hard liquor here. But somebody said he had a glass of Coke and he was walking out to his truck and he was filling it from bottle of Bacardi 151. But because this guy's a big BSer.